And before Narada introduced me to the song, I had no idea who they were, but I'm so grateful. I know. But I'm so grateful that I know them now because he has become one of my favorite singer-songwriters. And his voice was so powerful that it pierced many people's hearts, just like Ronnie Spector. So not only do I want to dedicate this song to Frankie Lymon, but also to Ronnie. I hope you guys